So guys, today a lot of people ask one question here in his call. How to post in multiple groups in a Facebook at once? So this question will be a lot of people asking one question. This will be not only for sharing for page to multiple group at a time, it's not possible. We can sharing for group to we can sharing for multiple group will be possible. That only for sales groups. Any sale group will be there. First of all, selecting your profile option. This compulsory mandatory field. After selecting this property, suppose I'm give the ABC something, ABC, I'll give something price will be here. After adding some image, we can add any image. Just I'm adding for dummy image here. Here after adding for image, email will be accepted for 8 images. Next, after next will be click here, we can add for the multiple Facebook groups. We'll be connecting for multiple Facebook group, not for one. You can add for multiple Facebook groups option. That is called people adding one question. So how we can sharing for multiple Facebook groups in a once? That is not possible by paste to group. That is only possible by the sales group. You can share the content for one group to the multiple groups. The one content we can sharing for multiple groups, the content will be only for sale purpose. Any product will be sale something we can using for sharing for the content for multiple groups option. Only group to multiple groups is a possible. Page to multiple group editing once is not possible that option. We can use that. Any certain tools will be there, but in you can sharing with your Facebook option, Facebook group to multiple Facebook group, we can share the content by sale the product purpose. Always remember, only for sale product we can sharing for one group to multiple Facebook group at a time once. We can adding for n number of groups. You can see here. Now click for publish. This is the way we can publish for multiple groups, one group to sharing for multiple group and the particular sale product.